Hello. Thanks to funding from the state of Oregon, additional grants are available now for sole proprietors, nonprofits, and small businesses with fewer than 25 employees if they've been impacted by the pandemic. How much funding is available? Businesses can apply for between $2,500 and $25,000, depending on the size of the business. The grant amount must be reduced by any CARES Act, so EIDL, Economic Injury Disaster Loan, or PPP, Payroll Protection Program, funds. So you are still eligible if you receive those funds. Your grant amount is reduced by the amount of that other CARES Act funding you received. How to apply? More information is available at www.cityofsalem.net. Click on New Funding Opportunity for Business halfway down the page. Please submit your application by 5 p.m. on Wednesday, October 7th, when the application period closes. If you have questions or you need help with the application, please call us or email us. Thank you.